will the judges feel what this D.C. native is selling?
Look at that swagger.
My name's William Casanova. I'm 26 years old, and I sell shoes to beautiful women every day, all day.
I have a rapport with women from a very, very young age. I know I got something, and I'm going to run with this until I can't run anymore. I'm pretty sure that I'm going out with a golden ticket because my name is William Casanova, and I'm the next American Idol.
Hello, who are you?
How you doing? I'm William Casanova. I'm from Washington, D.C.
William Casanova.
Ho, ho, ho! Who is he right here?
William Casanova is here, and he's smooth, but he don't play no games, you know?
No need to ask, he's a smooth.
A golden ticket has been given out via toes.
Toes. I don't know what it is, but Katie, if you're watching this, look, we can talk more about your feet later, you know?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, man. How you doing?
Good. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Brandon Diaz. I'm 21 years old. I'm originally from Ashburn, Virginia, and I live in Boston, Massachusetts right now. I go to Berklee College of Music.
Who's the singer of the group in the family?
That would be us.
Well, really?
I think I'm the one who kind of started him off on that, in that direction, but he was a little boy.
So you kind of said, get out there and try that?
I heard him. Exactly. I said, this kid's going to be a heck of a singer, so, yeah.
Do you coach him a little bit?
I do, yeah.
He does. He's taught me everything I know. My father, he was born in Cuba the same year that Castro came to power, so they left with nothing because they wanted a better life for their kids. This opportunity right here definitely represents all that my grandparents moved here for. My dad definitely is honored to be in this country, and he knows that it was his savior. That was a push for me to work harder and to put in more effort to make my career happen because I want him to see me succeed. To just push and to just put all my effort in and make it. And
you got the right enthusiasm. I like it.
Thank you.
Good luck, okay? Nice to meet you guys.
In the end of the day, I want my dad to know that this is for him.
That voice was clean as a tack.
That is some badass falsetto there.
Yeah.
To see the reaction on my parents' face, it was absolutely priceless. Holding this golden ticket in my hand, it really just made everything that they've done for me worthwhile.
My heart is overflowing with love and joy and respect.
I've never in a million years thought I would be holding one of these in my hand, and I'm doing it right now.
But what will Katy think of her biggest admirer?
My name's Trevor. I'm a construction worker, but I will be your next American Idol.
Trevor, word is that you are a big fan of one of our judges.
I like Katy Perry.
But I hear you have a crush on Katy Perry.
Yeah, she's been my crush kind of since as long as I can remember. I woke up this morning pinching myself, thinking, there's no way I'm singing in front of Katy Perry today. One of my best friends I've had for 5 or 6 years. Since the day I met him, I tell him once a week, one day I will meet Katy Perry. It's happening today. I manifested this to happen.
And I understand your girlfriend's here as well, so that's always complicated.
She is, yeah.
Yeah. But she's supportive in this rush.
She is. She knows that she's got my heart at the end of the day.
For 5 or 10 minutes.
For
come on.
Five, like, so yeah.
Let him give the, come on.
I hope that my girlfriend is okay with it. She'll be standing outside. She's a champ. She'll be cool with it. It's fine.
Yes! I made it.
Just like that. Threw away.
She's out of your life.
Well, you know what they say. If you love it, let it go. And then it'll come back and marry you.
Come on. My friends are not going to believe that Katie's, I don't want to say in love with me, but Katie thinks I'm cute. This is the best day of my life.
What an emotional roller coaster for you. I'm so sorry.
You were that close. I mean,
are you
just.
Okay?